in poverty in Vermont today. Not when opiates are affecting every community in Vermont in this state today. Now just imagine what would have happened after Tropical Storm Irene if the voices of no had prevailed. We would still be wallowing in the mud in our houses if government hadn't stepped up and taken responsibility to support us in our crisis. Thankfully, with our great congressional delegation, we had money from the federal government, and we had money from the state government and the local government to make sure that we could put our state back together and recover. Turning our back on our citizens. Turning our back on citizens is not our way. It's not the Democratic way. It's not the Vermont way. And we know that government matters. And who is the people that make government work also matter. And we cannot just say no. So here are the things that I believe in. I believe in Vermont, and that Vermonters have the ingenuity, the drive, and the resourcefulness to make our state work. I believe that Vermont can be a magnet for innovators and entrepreneurs and businesses as long as we keep our education system strong, from early childhood education to education beyond high school. And as certainly if we can keep our communities thriving as great places to invest and grow. Workers of anywhere. And I was privileged. I was so privileged to work with our rogue heroes who got us through Irene. And I know that state workers are providing essential services every day to Vermonters throughout our state. This is a huge threat, and it is also a huge opportunity right here in Vermont to grow our clean energy future, reduce carbon emissions, and make Vermont jobs. And finally, I believe that we have to address the shocking level of income inequality and develop pathways out of poverty through education, workforce training, and jobs. There is a lot to be concerned about. I see it more and more as I travel throughout the state. Income insecurity, job losses, healthcare costs, housing costs. And people ask me, how is it that I have hope? Well, I'll tell you, it's because I've had the extraordinary privilege through Tropical Storm Irene of seeing Vermont at its toughest times and also at its best. And I know that the best of Vermont is when we come together. The best of Vermont is when we turn tragedy into opportunity. And the best of Vermont is when we are all in and we can make the impossible possible. I thank you all so much for being here. Let's get Vermont working, and I look forward to seeing more of you on the campaign trail. Thank you very much.